Hi, dear friends. Today, I will let you know how to make Galaxy S3 Red Boot repair. We have first insert the memory card, the special memory card for the bootloader. Insert in the phone, Red Galaxy S3. This is dead phone. We must have one power supply. Okay. Insert the cable. Anyway, jink. Now wait few time. The phone must power on after 120 to 200 seconds. You check this. Power supply. Power supply. Just waiting and let us know. So here's guys, the dead boot has been repaired for Galaxy S3. Now just simply put out the supply, put out the magical memory card. Again, put it in download mode and normal flash the phone with SPTZ3X or Odin as you wish. But the files must be for bootloader, PDA, CSE and modem. Okay, that's all guys from me, and now in the next video I will upload how to make dead boot for Galaxy S4 i9500 for this phone in the next video. So thanks for watching, keep enjoying, keep